presentation. My name is Allison, and I am the CEO of this company, SpotOn.
My name is Sasha, and I am the VP of Marketing and Sales.
My name is Kavya, and I am the Vice President of Finance and Manufacturing.
My name is Kunal, and I'm the VP of Product Design.
Everyone is always striving for a better self, and that also means maintaining check of your body. Naturally, we could exercise to help out with this. However, this poses as a problem for more than 5.4 million people in our world due to paralysis. The inability to use their legs as a means of exercising has led our company to create a device that will assist paraplegics in effectively exercising on their own and burning off reasonable amounts of calories.
Elastic heats will help paraplegics or people paralyzed waist down who are concerned with their health be able to lose weight and burn off calories even if they are not athletic or fit.
For this product, our target customers are the paraplegics, otherwise people who are paralyzed waist down. Without their legs being of service and still wanting to maintain a healthy lifestyle with exercising, these people will find our machine a handy tool to purchase and use. Our machine would be able to provide for the beginner athletes who have a tough time doing complex exercises and provide a way to do simple exercises while burning off a healthy number of calories. They also appreciate a simple yet beneficial way to lose weight. The customers also want to build his or her muscles, and $200 is a price worth paying on this product. Our product addresses the problem by providing exercise equipment easy accessible to the paraplegic, while increasing body temperature to a tolerable level to burn off more calories. The machine is accessible to all users and allows the increase and decrease in the intensity of the exercise. The user can increase the level if they are fit and trying to build muscle, or can decrease the levels and slowly work their way up each day. This solves the problem by using heat production and physical exercise to burn off calories and lose weight. The user can be any paraplegic, and different sizes and varieties of different style and skill levels can be sold and purchased.
With a disability in the legs, it is already a struggle to perform everyday tasks, not to mention exercising. We have assessed this struggle and have designed the best possible product to suit their needs. We have also done all research necessary to build a qualified prototype. Our solution creates the perfect balance between stretching, physical exercise, and heat production, containing all essential needs for an exercising equipment with all added benefits and no room for flaws. Our design has been tested throughout every step, leaving no margin of error. Our product prototype cost total is $60, but if the proper materials were used to create this design, the cost would be around $100 to $110. And the sale price would be $175 plus taxes. The profit for the prototype would be $115, and the profit for the manufactured item would be $65 to $75. We do not have any intellectual property in our design, making it hard to copy, though we may include an identification chip to prevent plagiarism.
Currently, there are 9 competitors in the market that created products to help with this problem, creating products such as the Total Access Chest Press, Total Access Row, Access, Glide Cycle, and the Seated Chest Press. However, they all overlooked one major point. The missing component in their design would be dismissing the notion of the people being unfit to begin with. To help the cause, our machine is equipped with heat packs essential to the sweat production for the beginning exercisers. The exercisers are thus able to do basic stretches while burning more calories due to the thermal heaters. Our machine therefore creates a wider customer range for both fit and unfit customers to use our product without the aid of others. Now onto our market size. Each year, over 12,000 people are born or become paralyzed in the US alone. In fact, 50,000 people suffer from spinal cord injuries in the world. More so, 4 million people in the US alone suffer from paralysis each year. All these incidents have left millions out of shape, which is where our company comes in.
The average cost of a spinal cord per year is $71,961 for only hospital bills. The first year of paralgia is a hospital bill around $904, and the following years after treat a large sum of $68,479. If you are above 25, the cost amounts to $2,310,104. However, elderly people who are above 50 need $1,516,552, which is less but is still a large sum.
The price will remain constant for each device, depending on the variation of style and quality, but the price will always be raised or decreased to ensure a stable profit. The customer will pay for a decent price, considering the amount of money spent on designing the product. The cost is set and is made to ensure a balanced profit and revenue rate. For our promotion, our advertising strategy consists of providing free demonstrations in disabled facilities and allowing our customers a free trial of our device at disabled events. For place, sales will be held on days that show a fall in the market and on days disabled people surpass our standards and show their true potential. The equipment of our product can be made with personalized designs if the customer wishes. Further, the user can select the intensity of the workout with stiffer elastics and heavier weights. The user will have a variety of options to choose from.
The following is the material list. Pencils for the shoe part of our prototype are $2 and plus taxes. And we use rubber bands, which is $16, tax included. We use duct tape, which is $5 plus taxes. Straws that were $3 plus taxes. Fake fur, which is 60 cents plus taxes. A binder that's $1 plus taxes. A belt that's $2 plus taxes, weights that are $5 plus taxes, cardboard that's $1 plus taxes, and thermocare that's $15 plus taxes, and brass twists that are 50 cents plus taxes.
In this field, we will succeed financially with our sales and our bargains. Word will be spread about our product through our sales, thus convincing the customers to buy from our company and capturing 75% of the target market. Our demonstrations in disabled events and setting a suitable price to the product will increase sales while maintaining the amount spent by the paralyzed customers to the average they spend on exercise equipment each year. Our profit each month will be $20,000 with wise advertising and multiple business locations across the country with low cost and high quality items. From that, our yearly profit will be $200,000 by applying our customer comments into approving our product. So the next steps for our company are, after we have introduced our product, we are confident that we have gained the approval of the audience. That is why we ask for your helping hand in investing in our product. Our company is young, but sure of itself, and the investment from you will give our company the push it needs towards success. We will also strongly encourage any comments of improvement for comfort and safety, which is our number one priority. So here's our prototype. And it consists of two separate pieces. One is the piece for the upper body, and Sasha will now demonstrate how to use it. And this is the lower part of the prototype, which is for the lower body and the leg. So first, the user we'll put on the two shoe-like parts for the lower body and the leg. So first, the user will put on the two shoe-like parts here.
And keep in mind, this is the Fremont location. We have a bunch of different city locations as well who also do business. And we this week, because of July 4th, right, these kids had only like one less day to do it than the other kids. So to be able to make like something out of nothing in just like three and a half days, actually, yeah, pretty impressive.
And next,
thank you.
next you strap it at the back of the bubble. And there's a heat pack around the lower back part to make more sweat and apply more heat while exercising. So this part consists of the core muscle exercises, where you will be raising your feet, using your core muscles to push your legs up and down, while at the same time heat is spreading throughout your body to burn off more calories for the less unfit people. And here's the upper body strength part, and you'll be lifting weights at the same time stretching, so you're ready for your work.